A former Quitman County school employee is charged with fraud. State Auditor Shad White says that lender Housie Campbell is now accused of opening a fake business under a friend's name. White says that Housie Campbell's business took $50,000 from the district, claiming to identify gifted students while she was over the gifted students program. Her bond was set at $5,000.